Okay, njengamanje ke I'm joined by the treasurer walana eHerikwala region ubhuti uLeso Sithutha ehambisana kanye nomama wethu umama speaker umama Jabu Msiya bazokhuluma nathi namhlanje malunga nalezinto nje lale protest eqhubekayo nale unrest esiyibonayo ngiyanamukela ngiyanibingelela ngiyajabula futhi ukunibona.
Hayi siyabonga ukukubona sibulela kakhulu ukuthi sibe nani la emva kwalesikhathi esinzima siyabonga kakhulu.
Ibembi kakhulu butless into esiyibonile yenzeka emzimkhulu kodwa futhi sizwile ukuthi kunamaqhawe la the local business people abasuka futhi even from the transports like ama taxi department ekuyibona baye bawumela umzimkhulu siyabonga kakhulu ukubona kodwa nawe ngisho ukuthi akhona amazi ongathanda ukuthi uwengeze ukhulume nje nabo
asibonge kakhulu ukuthi abafuthi bonke emzimkhulu balivikele idolobha taxi industry naboso ma business nabo bonke ne ANC because khona unobhala ukhombretha umsomo nokhombretha ujabu nama ne CPF abebe khona la iforum abasebenzi kakhulu ukuvikela idolobha lasemzimkhulu ekuthini lingalinge lingene entweni esingangeni kuyona ngoba le sithi udlwembe ukuthi kwenziwe ngalendlela agiyona le into ibithi akhishwe ubaba umsholozi naye ngeke ayithande le nje ihijackile into ebekufanele ibe iprogram ekahle and futhi siyababonga kakhulu ukuthi bakwazile nokulukhusela idolobha sithi benze nangakusasa siyafisa namanje ukuncedisana nabo njengoba sincedisana namanje liya clean idolobha ama volunteer we ANC led by ucomrade uKhanyi na wonke ama comrade okhoyota i sub region yasemzimkhulu siyabulela kakhulu kubafowethu siyacela ukubambisana okuhle kubona esithi uma kungenzeka sisonke sibambisane kanje ngalendlela esifunde ngayo ukubambisana siunite abantu abamnyama ukuthi idolobha leli lethu nosomabhizinisi bethu siprotecte lokho esinakho ngoba sibuka ukuthi njengamanje sisebenze kahle kakhulu yize kukhona okwenzekile sishweleza emndenini eluze aba ingane kule process ebiyenzeka la sithi sicela uqolo akuthina bekungayinhloso yethu futhi asiy own lento futhi nangaphezulu kwaloko siyacela ukuthi imndeni abantu abakhele leyo mndeni abadinga usizo angengaba balithuli baye kumasipala laba bangathatha intweni babone ukuthi basizwa kanjani baye nakwezinye indawo ekudi abangathola kulo usizo siyazi ukuthi njenganamanje kuzothi basaswele nokuthi bazongcwaba kanjani siyashweleza kakhulu kubona siyacela uqolo sinabo sikhala kanye nabo because kulesi simo esizithole sikusona siwumphakathi wasemzimkhulu sizithole sisendaweni engekho kahle kakhulu sithi ngalawo mazwi siyabulela emntwini wonke othathe inxaxheba yokuthi asindise lokho esinakho siyazi ukuthi kukhulu okuzayo nemiphakathi esemakhaya engakezi la sicela ize ngendlela njengamanje ubona nje la ngaphambi kwethu eSpa ithini esikontrola labo line nawo bonke ama volunteer we ANC akhona sinama meeting esizowahlala ukukhuza nje sithi emntwini wonke obambe inxaxheba la one role ayidlalile siyabonga kakhulu yiloko esingakusho ngoba ayikho enye into esingayisho siguqa ngedola emntwini wonke ku taxi industry ukosoma business kuwo wonke ama volunteer ngisho nawe ANC abe nathi kusukela ngomsombuluko ngoba bese la kusukela ngomsombuluko kusihlulile kusihlulile kodwa siphakamisa izandla kuona wonke umuntu ngoba uyabona ukuthi sisevile uSpa sasave uBox sasave iMall abantu balala la bagade lezindawo wonke abantu abanye basuka la nasekuseni sibonga nekhwelo ke eliphume kusihlalo wethu uComrade uZwide owusihlalo ukuthi asiphume sonke njenge-ANC sikhusele le ekhona into nendlela ebiyenzeka ngayo into siyikhusele sikhusela izitolo ngoba kubukeka emva kwalesi simo abantu bezolamba kakhulu ene siyacela ukuthi sibambisane ngayo yonke into nalabo abaluthile sithi bona engase bangangayisebenzisa le nto abayenzile egameni le-ANC ngoba le nto ethi free Zuma ibingayiyona le ibubudlwembe obukhulu ibingekho into as a result ubungamboni umuntu we ANC lapha bekukhona thina besivikela izitolo ama business othatha umalanda bangangqina bebe lapha no comrade uNomdayi no comrade uJabu kuvikelwa lento ekhona kodwa siyacela ke njengamanje ukubambisana na wonke umuntu nesiphoyisa sisicela ukuthi asibambisane nathi kule ndawo esikuyona siyabonga
Sabonga kakhulu kubhuti uLesi njena bekhombisa enkulu ileadership especially during this time lapho khona isimo simapeketwane singazi ngempela ukuthi what else is coming umbuzo wami ogcina ngiwubhekise kumama uSpeaker nje ukuthi njengomama wethu njengomama wentsha ngoba lezi zinto lezi sometimes they are fueled by abantu abasha sihlangana la sihlangana khona siduda ngaleyo ngqondo leyo bese kugcina sekwenzeka izinto ezikanjena ez affecta thina sonke futhi manje ngoba sesiyasokola uthi nje umyalezo wakho kumphakathi ma ukuthi nje abantu bayiyeke impela le ndaba leyo kulutha uthi nje okupho kusenhlizweni yakho
angibonge ngibingelele wonke umuntu obukele mina ngizoqala nje ngikhulume njenga no ward councilor njengoba la e wardini kuyimina ophethe esiqala nje sakwenza ukuthi siqale si mobilize ama volunteers same day iqala lento yenzeka ama volunteers we ANC abawoqala ukugqaleleka ukuthi asihambeni siyovikela idolobha lethu isizathu kuyini na le dolobha leli silizame kanzima ukulidevelopa siwumasipala sizame kanzima ukuze yonke lento esayikhona la emzimkhulu enhle eyenza ukuthi kube noshintsho sakhala ke ngoba ekugcineni umphakathi wakuthi into ongayicabanganga ukuthi amathuba emisebenze bantweni ayaphela kanti ukuphela kwamathuba emisebenzi lokho kusho ukuthi ukulamba indlala ezayo buka icomplex le elimele ukuthi bangapha abasebenza bebekade besebenza lapha ya abalahlekelwe ngoku ukusebenza izikolo ziyavulwa ngalelalanga abantwana babo imindeni yabo izophinda kanjani esikolweni fanele sikubhekelele konke lokho ukuthi mangaba silimaza esinako ngeenge sinawe ezinhlizweni zethu kodwa lokho kuzoba impacta kabi ezimpilweni zethu kangangokuba bongahamba ama-ambulance loko kusho ukuthi ogogo bethu bazogula ezindlini abantwana bethu wonke umphakathi ogulayo endlini akakwazi ukufikelela esibhedlela kwangalela langa bakhona bebedutshuliwe la ngaphakathi edolobheni bekunzima ukuthi bahambe bayofikelela esibhedlela kangangokuba besesicela u-SAPS ukuthi akabathathe abahambise khona emphakathini nje asihlaleni emakhaya kuze kube idolophu li functiona kahle normally sikhuze lapho singakwazi ukukhuza khona kodwa ke ngoba iANC seyisinikile idirective ukuthi asibize ama meeting emiphakathini sibize ama stakeholders wonke sihlangane nawo sikwazi ukukhuza lolu dlame nalolu bhubhane esilibonayo ukuthi lizo zisindlala ebantwini base South Africa ngala amazi nje ngiyabonga
Siyabonga kakhulu. Yona ke leadership yethu ye-ANC. It looks like we are in good hands. Siyabonga kakhulu ngesikhathi enisinikeze sona. Siyathemba ukuthi wonke ama-plans enina ukubuyisela i-town lethu ukuthi liphinde futhi libike esimeni esi-right azohamba kahle. Sinifisela konke okuhle. Siyabonga.